this is actually one of the first things that we really wanted to try as soon as we get into Hawaii, because we've heard so much about these malasadas from Leonard's. I think it originated in Portugal. It's basically a deep fried dough with some filling. This is one of the most popular ones here in Hawaii.
So soft.
You have sugar all over your mouth.
It's so good. Not all those feelings. Yeah, I love it.